Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. Today we're gonna be doing a vegetarian savory avocado toast. So I've been on this no eating meat journey, and I want to bring you guys along with me. So without further ado, let's jump right into it, because yes, a sister is hungry. Thanks for the other side. Okay, so it's on the other one, and I'm gonna place it in the oven. Sorry, heat it up. Baking right now, but I'm gonna broil it a little later so it can give that toast effect. So what I'm gonna do is go ahead and get my avocado ready. So I'm gonna find a ripe one, which is gonna be. I use this one, so freshly washed. Wash it off, since I never do wash offs on camera. Just a nice wash, because we're not gonna be using the outside anyway. Just cut it. Avocado and squish it here. You can use a spoon, but since we already gonna be making avocado, I like to give it that mushed up effect already. So do the same thing for the other end. I'm gonna be using in my avocado toast, it's gonna be garlic, which I have it right here, and I always use fresh garlic. And so I got those right there. Let me get those cut up. Already a lot when you're cooking. I just like to clean as I go, so that it's easier for me to move around and do what I gotta do. Like I said, this is my first meal of the day. I've been going through this thing where I haven't been eating meat, so I've been just making it more fun, trying more veggie meals, and I like it. It's working for me, so do what works for you. My guacamole fresh every time I make guacamole, because guacamole expires really, really fast. And just so that I, you know that I getting the freshest ingredients as possible, I just cook as I go, because I like all my stuff fresh. Put that inside the guacamole. Like I said, I might as well go ahead and use all these jalapenos, and then I'll probably use the other half for another recipe I'll do and share with you guys. And I was like, you know, I'm gonna do my makeup, get all cute. I was like, no, I'm getting on this camera in my natural state. I decided to put a little headscarf on to add a little, but. Finish chopping these up. So put them in our guac. These are jalapenos, so yeah, I like my guac a little spicy. I like all my food a little spicy. And so just keep. I don't have any right now. I'm just gonna use a little bit of lemon juice, and I also do have lime, but because I'm gonna put my garlic kind of like on top of my toast. So cut up that garlic real, real fine. Okay. Like I said, chopping it up real fine, you guys. Because I don't want to be able to taste all my stuff. I like to taste it, but yum. So Also, another thing that works for me whilst I'm cooking is cleaning as I go. That way, at the end, I know I ain't got a whole bunch of stuff to do. Also, what I'm going to do for health purposes, I'm going to add a little bit of spinach in mine. So, 1 second. And place them inside my guac. For health purposes. Cut them up real small because I don't even want to taste it. And crispy. As y'all can see that crisp from over there in the camera. Woo-wee! Yes, ma'am! So, I'm gonna zoom in and finish off the, it's all cleaned up. We're gonna finish off our savory avocado toast. So, like I said, take it. Because I only did one avocado because it expires so fast, and I want to make sure I get all the avocados. Put a jalapeno or two on there. Cut that up real small. going to, I may put a little jalapeno on there because like I said, I like spicy food. So, and then I'm gonna take my sprouts and place them. So this is the finished product of the savory vegetarian avocado toast. And I am about to dig in. I think I'm gonna get this one. If y'all are not trying this recipe, I don't know what to tell y'all. Thanks for tuning in and see you in the next video.
Bye.